In this video, we will demonstrate the proper power-on procedure for the Riso printer. First, look at the sleep mode indicator to determine if the printer is in sleep mode. If the indicator and the power button are off, check the power light icon. If the power icon does not have a green light, that means that the main power switch is in the off position or the printer is unplugged. Look on the left side, by the power cord, to see if the on-off toggle switch is in the on or I position. Once you have toggled the on-off switch to the on position, you should see a green power light under the power icon. The printer is now ready for the normal power on procedure. To begin a normal power up procedure, press the power button and the button should begin to blink. You will hear the printer initializing and you will see the boot up screens. This process may take up to several minutes to complete. Once the power up process is complete, the power up button will be solid green and the printer will be at the home screen. At this moment, the printer is ready for printing.